Hey there, Club Sport. Happy hump day. Happy inaugural day as well. So we are doing our plank challenge this week. So today we should be about 3 minutes. We'll be doing way more than that in our life today. If you have a large weight, a medium weight, a tube, anything, go ahead and grab that and come on down. Hope you guys are having fun with our challenges. Friday, it will be up to 5 minutes, which will be fun. Let's go ahead, take it on down. Enjoy that nice weather we've been having.
I want to see all the niggas out there.
Knees over your hips. Palms up.
Shake it, baby.
Come on. It's so important to move your body. And go. Your neck is long. Your chin is tucked. Abs are braced nice and strong. Rocking horse, let's go. Got it, let's go. Nice, knees right over hips. Abs are braced. Yes, let's go. And so eye gaze goes right between the knees. Go ahead, try to get those shoulders up, keeping that chin tucked. Fantastic work. Hands on temple. So really open up that chest. Opposite elbow stays on the ground. Nice work, guys. Yes. Go ahead. Make it a little longer. Low back push to the right into the floor. Fantastic work. Yes. And tap. Tap. How are we doing with the hover challenge, guys? You doing it? Today you'll really get it done. If you haven't been to classes lately, come on out. Chin is tucked. Nice. Yes. Let's go. And cross. You got it. Let's go. Open it up. Fantastic. Hands on temples. Abs are braced. Nice. Now come on up into a bridge. Knees right over heels. Let's go. Nice and high. Keeping the chin tucked. Left leg up. Up and drop. Now, second side, go. So you want to try and stay high. Yes, let's go. So it's up, stop right here. Up and drop. Again, the leg goes right through the heels. Abs are braced and go. Nice work. Yes, you got it. Come on, let's go. Last one. Bring it on down and cross. Yes. Nice work. Come on. Great work. Come on up. So we're going into a little under 5 minute plank song right here. So you can start here on your knees. When you feel strong, come on up. Roll to the toes, take it back, drive through the heels, roll to the toes, and back through the heels. Let's go. Go toes. And drop back. Nice. If you're on your knees, it's right here. Now really think about pulling those abs in. Nice. Now quick hold. Drop back through the heels. Quick hold. Drop it back. And drop. Nice. Yes, let's go. So, quick hold. Now drive back through the heels. And quick. Great work. Chin is tucked. Your neck is long. And go. Stay here. Step left. And again. step right. As you step edge, really squeeze your quads. Squeeze your glutes. Keep those hips square to the ground. We're going to pick the pace up. Out. Out. Side hover though now. Side hover. Hold. Yes. And hold. You got it. Big step. Chest presses back through the heels. Forearms loaded up. Side hover go. Hold. Nice. And lift. You got it. Let's go. Big step. You're on your knees. Looks like this. Side hover go here. Yes. So you can stick with the step or add the jacks. Out in. So you want to keep those glutes down. Nice. Side hover go. Side hover hold. And go. And go. Nice work. Out in. You got it. Side go now. Side go now. Hold. And hold. If you don't want to jump, just step. If you're on your knee, it looks like this. Up, hold. Yes. Lift. Just stay here. This would be the time if you need to take a break. We're just bringing it to child's pose. Nice. You can always be on your knees. Chin stays tucked, neck is long. And step. When you step, squeeze the glutes and quads. Keep the hips square to the ground. Tempo go now. Out in. Take it side go now. Side hold. And hold. Yes, go. Step and go. Let's go to the side. Uplift. You got it. And big step. Anytime you need to take a break, that's fine. Bring it to the knees. And take it back to the jacks legs. Out in. Keep the glutes out of the air. Side hover go. Nice. Try to really get over on the side. And out in. So let's have a full rotation to the side. Hold. Out. Nice work, guys. Let's go side. Just stay. Nice. Up. Have it. Just a little bit under 5 minutes right there. And we're not done for today. Nice job. So if you have a tube, go ahead and get it. If you have a wick, get it. Two. Up. Nice. Keeping the hips square. Abs are raised. Diagonal go. Out. Nice. Big side lunge rotation. Now you're going to go through chest. Chest. Out. Now outside knee. And hold. Chest. Out. Nice. Up. Drop. Go side to side. If you don't want to use the tube or don't have a tube, looks just like this with the weight. Nice. Keeping those hips square. You got it. Side to side. Go. Yes. How's that? Abs in. To two. High to the corner. Out to the back of the knee. Yes, yes. Hips stay square. Abs braced. With that two, two, go. Up and drop. Lift. In a nice wood chopper. Now we're going to take it straight. Chest high. out and go down. Outside knee. Right chest high, keeping the hips square. Nice. Now pull the abs in, working cross legs, shoulder to hip. Yes, you got it. Yes, how's that? Great work. To that combo again. Up. Yes, go. Side. Drop down, go. Up. Nice. Side. Go down. Quick hold. Yes, work chest high. Yes, you got it. Come on. Up. Drop. Side. Second side. Let's go to two, and one. If you have a tube, you can use it with the weight. I'm showing you just the weight version. Nice work. Up. Yes. High corner. Low. Two. Nice side lunge. Yes. Now, we're gonna go chest high. Chest high, cross, outside knee. Keep that chest up now. Come on, relax the shoulders. Yes. Come on. Up. Here's our combo. Hips stay square. Pull those abs in. Cross legs work. Side, go. Now go. Up. Drop. Side, yes. Go down. You got it. Big lunges side to side. Let's go back to 2-2. How are we doing? Fantastic. High corner, low corner. Up, and a 2-2 with chop. Up, yes. Give me a bigger lunge if you can. Nice work. Let's go chest. Out, outside. Oh, yes. Let's go. Chest, side, out, drop. Fantastic work, guys. Oh, you got it. Nice. Come on. Chest high, outside knee. Up, drop, side, go now. Quick hold. Chest high now. Side. Yes. Again, cross legs. Shoulder opposite. Hip. Yes, let's go. Come on. Fantastic. Side. Yes. You got it. Awesome work. Awesome. Go ahead and get your hand, guys. Put it right above the knee. Abs are braced. Grab that weight. Sit back through the heels. How we doing? Big step. Now, out diagonal corner. Up in. Let's go. You want to keep the weight just in your eye gaze. Take it back now, though. And one. Two. Come on. Let's go. So, you want to make sure you pick up that second foot and hold. A lot of times, people tend to drag that foot. So really think about, pick it up. Nice. How are you doing? And go. Great work, guys. Nicely done. Out. So you don't want to rock that upper body from moving. Nice done. Nice. Let's go. Hook. Out. Big step. Take it back and go. Elbows in. We just have one last round. Go. Diagonal back. And one. Two. Let's go. You got it. Out. Take it back now. Go. In one. Two. Three. Good. Now take it down. Up. So your knee is right in line with your shoulders. Nice, your feet are stacked on the back side. Awesome work. Now, how about this? Come on up. Hips to sky. So you can have your front arm here for balance, or go ahead and put it on your hips. Yes, working the glutes. Come on. And go. Elbows right under the shoulders. Chin is tucked. How's that feel? Yes. Try not to let it go. Four and three. Two. I think it's time to pull up. Come on. Come on. Yes. How we doing? This is such a great one. Start feeling this in just a little bit. Or not done yet. Go. So as you fatigue, you're going to want to drop in the shoulders. Just stay up tall and proud. Fantastic. Yes, we got last set of eight. In seven, six, five. How about four, three. Now take it over. Diagonal corner. Your foot is flexed. Up, drop. Pull those abs in. Hips are nice and square to the ground. Now get them off the shoulders. Up, go. Again, you're going diagonal to the corner of your room. Now, abs in. Yes, foot is nice and flexed. So good, guys. Let's go. Yes. We're going to switch sides, go. Now really pull those abs in. Fantastic. Chin is tucked. Go. Nice. Yes, yes. Let's go. Come on. Right to the corner. Fantastic. We got all those there. Yes, yes, go. Last set of eight, you got it. Eight, seven, six, and five, four, three. Second side, let's go again. Your knee is right in line with your shoulder. Your feet are stacked in the back side. Nicely done, up and drop. Yes, so come on up. Come on up. Again, that opposite hand can give you balance. If you're fine with that, put that hand on the hip, but don't sag in the shoulders. Let's go. Big motion. Yes. Full range. Let's go. Quads and glutes are tight. You got it. Come on. Pulse go. Up. Lift. Up. Up. Try not to come down, guys. Want to stay up nice and high. Yes, yes, yes. Fantastic. All right, take that tube off. I'm gonna go back into our plank. And out. So guys, as you move the arm, keep the hip square. Naturally, you're gonna wanna go with your arm, but really stay square. Go out. And hold. If you're on your knees, lengthen the neck. Keep that chin tucked. Nice. Hold. Now, knee comes right up to the shoulder. Quick hold, go. Quick hold. Side. So, knee drives to the shoulder. Yes. Let go. Quick hold. And lift. Quick hold. Nicely done, you got it, and move. Yes. Come on. Try to keep that foot up as long as you can. Now, side, and go. Pull it in, if you're on your knees, it's here. Arm comes in. So if you find your body rotating, go a little bit wider with your stance. Add the leg. And hold. Oh, yes, you guys are killing it today. Fantastic work. Knee to shoulder go. Knee and hold. And side. Yes. Quick hold. You got it. Come on. Quick hold. Let's Let's go, team. Go. This feels so good. Come on out. So these don't count all the stuff we're doing today. It doesn't count for other days, so you still have to get those in tomorrow. Yes. Friday, we'll do a 5-minute one, which we almost did today. Super slow. Lift. You can always be here. Lift up. Out. You can also be here. Drop your knees. Good. Out. Chin stays tucked. If you want a bit more, have a lift with the glutes. Nice. Yes. Come back around. Elbows at our shoulders and reach. Really think about keeping those hips nice and square. This is fine to just be here. Opposite leg and go. Really reach. Now drop that arm in. Elbows right at our shoulders. Quads and glutes are nice and tight. And go. And hold. All right. Quick hold. Yes. Quick hold. Lift. Quick hold. Nice. Let's go. Yes. You got it. So try to keep that leg up. Now, turn on the roll. If you're on your knee, it's perfectly fine here. And quick hold. And lift. Come back up. And reach. So your chin is tucked. Yes. Try to get the shoulders up. This is fine. Let's go. Can you get me a bit more? Nice and slow. Lift. Nice. Yes. This is also good to protect that low back. This is fine as well. You got it. Let's go. But guess what? We're not done. So come back over. Elbow under shoulder. You can always come back to the knees, guys. It's a plank week. You guys are really killing it today. We're just going to stay right here. Anytime you want to go down, that's fine. Really keep that chin tucked. Lengthen the neck. Take the chest, press it back through the heels. And think about your glutes not being in the air. Arms are loaded. Nice. Fantastic. Let's go. Great work. So how about that lift we had yesterday? Holy cow. Nice, nice. Again, take the chest, press it after the heels. Stay here. If you need to come to your knees, we've done a whole lot of things today with those legs. Perfectly fine. Yes. You got it. Come on. You guys are killing it. We're just about ready to take a small break. Great work. How's that feel? Abstinent. a really quick child's pose. Alright, let's go to the side. Abs brace nice and strong. Nice. Think about a surfboard that's straight and strong. Now pull those abs in. Fantastic work. We're going to have 8 rounds. Just stay here for a minute. Now take it to the side. Elbow on your shoulder. If you want to be on your knee, this is what it looks like. If you still have something there, go ahead, come on up and roll. Stay here. Let's pull side out. So let's hit the sky and stop. And stop. Now the hand is fisted tight to the chest. Roll now. Stay here. Pull side. Lift. Guys, we just have 6 more. If you're on your knee, it's here. Roll. Stay here. Pull stay now. And lift. Ah, this looks so good, guys. Let's go. So if you need to take a break, that's perfectly fine. Just go here and sit round or two out. Yes. Pull the abs in. Think about that six pack. Remember, all your winter work is going to give you that spring body. So when we get to open up, you're going to be dialed and ready to go. Nice. Lift up. Let's go. Fantastic. Hang tight. This one's tough. And lift. Up. Oh, this is great, guys. Go. Make sure you get a full rotation. Nice work. Yes. Woo! That was awesome, guys. Way to go. Second side. For some reason, this one goes faster. But get that big full rotation when we go all the way around. Stay here, pulls up. If you're on your knee, you're gonna go here, keeping the glutes out of the air, and drop. Stay here, yes, 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 yes. And go. Only 6 more. Hang tight, guys. Yes. Today's been challenging. And we're just about there. Rounding the corner. Finish line is right there. So don't give up. Come on. Nice. Yes. You got it. Let's go. Abs in. Let's take it all the way to the end. Don't give up. We can do it together. Let's go. Yes, yes, yes. Go. Nice. Last 2. Don't give up, guys. Come on. Don't drop low. Stay up. Stay up. You got this. You got it. Go. Nicely done. Go ahead, stretch out. There you have it. Fantastic work today, you guys. So proud of you. Gloria will be here tomorrow with some yoga. We'll see you on Friday to finish our plank challenge. Have a great day. Enjoy the weather.